nobody better with a game on the line. Maybe nobody better ever in this league.
And it has come down to this fifth and deciding game between the Celtics and the Pacers. Brown is hurt. Brown is down, and he's hurt. And Larry Bird is headed directly to the locker room.
He's a leader of the Celtics, and he will be until he retires.
And he's trying to dish it off. Bird saves it. Oh, and a pass for Bird. Larry's open. One, three. Yeah! By Bagley. Bird behind the back to Lewis.
Don't be afraid. Got so much pride. And I've never been no loser.
Larry Bird never quits and never says die. He always feels that he has a chance to win the game.
Double team Bird, Larry, fake, fall away.
Hits it! All right!
2 seconds left. The Bullets by one. Ainge to Bird. He gets a good shot in the Celtics win. Incredible.
Larry always said that. I want it. Besides, everybody in the building knew who the ball was going to anyway.
2-point Maverick lead.
Bird's the man they want to have him. Yes, indeed.
Bird for three.
Yes.
Larry Bird for three with 4 seconds to go. What can you say about Larry Bird?
The thing is, the one thing to know where it's going, but it's another thing to stop it.
Larry tries to fight his way through with Barkley all over. They're not going to call him now. Goes to Bird. He's open. Got it. And the buzzer.
If you keep it close and he has a chance to win, he's going to win that game.